businesses use a lot of technology to manage day-to-day operations. These systems create data that shows what's happening now around inventory levels, sales volumes, and other critical metrics. But you could go further, gaining deep insights into many aspects of performance. That is, if your data were saved in a way that made analysis easy. Unfortunately, it usually is not. Many savvy businesses save tons of data and fully intend to analyze it later, but very few actually follow through. For one thing, using spreadsheets to consolidate, normalize, and analyze data from incompatible systems is hugely time-consuming and prone to errors. On the other hand, complex business intelligence systems require IT and data talent to really make use of them, and that comes with a hefty price tag. Now, there's a better way. NetSuite Analytics Warehouse is an affordable, cloud-based data storage and analytics system that's built for NetSuite. It comes with dozens of connectors that make loading data from your business systems effortless. NetSuite Analytics Warehouse is always on the job. It auto-refreshes data from NetSuite and other critical sources, which makes analyzing trends and creating reports based on current and historical data much easier. An extensive library of visualization options help you quickly discover data patterns, trends, and outliers that inform better business decisions. And a rich set of customizable dashboards, KPIs, and reports allow you to jumpstart your analysis without the need for expensive data scientists or heavy reliance on IT. NetSuite Analytics Warehouse also comes with industry-specific dashboards for deeper industry-relevant insights. By quickly processing large, multi-source data sets, NetSuite Analytics Warehouse unlocks the value buried in past and present business data, and your entire team has all the information necessary to make more informed decisions that take your business further.
Hey, did you like what you learned? Don't forget to check out this link or this video and make sure you subscribe now.